you just heard was the first movement of Beethoven's piano sonata, Opus 57 in F minor, nicknamed Appassionata. It's this dark F minor storm that's punctuated by what scholars call Beethoven's fate motif. You hear it in the Fifth Symphony, it sounds like. And in the sonata, you hear it throughout, it sounds like. Same motif. The next piece I will play for you is Chopin's Nocturne, Opus 27, number 2, in D flat major, with a calm, serene atmosphere that will definitely contrast the Beethoven. Afterwards, I'll be playing three of my own compositions, followed by a short intermission, and then Rachmaninoff's third piano concerto, accompanied by the Fifth Symphony. Thank you all for coming to my senior concert. Without further ado, Chopin. Thank you. So, without further ado, I hope you enjoy.